exact grid strip in the progress bar in the video which I just showed you. That's exactly what I'm gonna show you in this particular video. So let's dive into that right after this intro. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna create a new event and name this event like GaryVee kind of video, and let's uncheck this box. Let's say okay. Now inside this, right click on this event, click on new project and name this project as progress bar video, and choose video custom and change the size from 1080 across 1080. Say okay. So now we have this square format, right? We have the square format, and right over here, now right click and import a media. So let's just select this video. Let's import. So now the video has been imported, and you can drag this video right over here. So this is your timeline where all the magic will happen. So automatically this horizontal aspect ratio 16:9 changes to square format, all right? And you have this white color background as well. Now for this white color background, on the top you want title. So move this timeline over here and click on this E, which is title, and go to basic title. You can add any kind of title, basic title. So it will have this thing which you can drag and increase the length and decrease the length, things like that. So double tap on that, and right over here you will see this existing box for this changes. If you don't see this, toggle right over here. You can toggle by clicking on this. And now let me just write this name, GaryVee progress bar video, and then you can just click over here and move it on the top. And to change the text color, go down over here, scroll down, and for the face, click on show and change the color from white to black. You can change the font as well from here. So let's just make this. So I'm not gonna go into the design part because this is something which you can play around, and that's it. All right, so this is the title which we want for the entire thing. So you can change the timeline zoom in zoom out by pressing on control minus plus or command minus plus if you are using Mac. So I'm gonna say command minus. So this is my timeline, and I'm gonna stretch this all the way across. So the title is for the entire video. Now what we need is the progress bar. For the progress bar, what we need is a white square image. So I'm gonna once again go to this media and right click, import media. So I have this square, white color square image, and that is what I'm gonna import over here, and drag this right in front of us. All right, and you can just increase this, or rather this white is already there in the background. If you don't have the white in background, you can have this. So I'm going to delete this, and let's import a red square. All right, I have a red square over here. So if you don't have, just create one red square from Canva or anywhere. And I am going to zoom in a little bit of the timeline so I can clearly see this. Now I'm going to stretch this all the way across the timeline first, and the important part over here is I'm gonna move this on the top, right, so that it enrolls over here. And finally, what I would do is I would change the size like a strip and move this right at the bottom somewhere over here, and change horizontal size as well and try to make it as small as possible, and drag it at the bottom left corner just like it is, like starting point, as if it is the starting point. And try to enlarge by clicking on this and looking at how it looks like. So it looks like good. It is at the beginning of the video. All right, it is at the beginning of the video. So let's pause this video. Now important part over here is double tap on this red square timeline, and here you see one option which is transform. So click on transform, and now what you will get is just move your timeline first over here, right? Move your timeline right at the beginning, and now click on transform and double tap on this. So you will get this small little option on the top. So tap on this, which will have a starting point for this red strip over here, which is right across in the beginning. And then move your timeline till the end, right at the end. All right. And once again, double tap on this, click on transform, and you see this scale X. Right, just increase this scale X till the point in time that red strip reaches till the end. All right, that's it. There you go. And now if you see, you have this scrolling pad scrolling bar. So let's try to view our video, and there you go, it will have a complete, as long as this video plays, right at the end, this will go over here. So you don't have to adjust any timing for this. It will automatically end up right over here. So this is how you can have this progress bar for all your videos. And on top of that, how to have the subtitles. Subtitles is something like creating different titles. So I'll go once again into titles, and I will go into where it is, basic title. Let's drag it over here, so you can just listen to this, and then you can move this title. So let's double tap on this, move this title at the bottom. So first change the color so that you can see it, or let me actually show it to you. I don't want to waste my time over here creating that, because it's very simple. So let me just go into the actual Instagram video where I can show you the live campaign or live video editing. So this is the red square which I showed you, and these are the titles. So just keep on listening to your videos and keep on adding the titles, and if you wish, you can just stretch this title here and there. So just write it over here for each and every title, whatever you wish to have, and that's it. Alright, that's how you have this progress bar, just like Gary Vaynerchuk's video on Instagrams, and that's how you have your caption. I hope you like this video, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Till then, take care, guys, and as always, guys, stay awesome, God bless, and if you haven't, then do hit the subscribe button, turn on the bell notification, and see you tomorrow. If you have missed out on the previous one, do check out this video. Latest video from DigiPerform's YouTube channel, do check out over there. And if you haven't subscribed to these channels, tap on the individual logos, subscribe to the channel, turn on the bell notification, and I look forward to seeing you in the next ones. And yes, this is how I record. It's all natural.